Where were you today? I've been looking all over for you. Why weren't you at school?
My dad said I didn't have to go. He said there's no point.
I talked to civil defense. They said if you and I got married, we'd be family and I could get you in.
Well, what about my parents? They're not your family. I don't want to go without my parents.
You don't have to. I'm the famous Leo Biederman, and I haven't used my fame for anything. But I got them to let your family go, too. This is your only chance to survive.
We'll be right back.